It's something I've never seen before. Obviously, if you're hiking or you're ski touring in warmer weather, you're not necessarily going to be wearing your thick gloves, but you don't want to put them away in your backpack. So stashing them out on the front on the shoulder is quite a neat invention.